If your old rinse dispenser has a lock ring, pull the ring up with your fingers. Then twist the dispenser upwards to remove it from the agitator. Install the new rinse dispenser by pressing it straight down onto the agitator until it snaps into position. Then press the lock ring down with your thumbs. You're now ready to turn on the appliance to make sure it's functioning properly.